Hello. Hello and good night. Have a good sleep. Thank you for giving me viewers. I appreciate it greatly. Yeah, let me get that real quick. Is back. It's the cat. Say hi, mister. Say hi. He's holding on to me for dear life. He really likes to hold on to my leg. Cutie, are you a cutie, huh? Yeah. Hey, cutie. Okay. He's always getting on the projector. What was I doing last time? I made it through finding the gas. Then they captured us. Got in the WLF place, they captured us, and then we escaped. They killed the horse. What else? Yeah. Now we're just trying to find the girl that killed Joel. And yeah. That's it. Maybe she'll find out that she's the cure, or was the cure. Dodge. Wave dash.
Oh shit!
Whoa.
What the fuck was that? I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
That's nice. Okay. There's a guy over there. Hey, she said watch where you're walking, and now you're walking backwards? Come on. watch out for these guys. Okay, no, he's walking that way. She's standing out in the open. She's killing me, man. Alright, let's go in here. Let's see what we got. Yes, I got another trading card, exactly what I wanted. Okay. What else we got in here? I got something in my eye. Something tickling. Yeah, this is going to be a short stream. Bunch more stuff. Random junk. Nothing over here. Type B infirm. Type B. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that means. Alright. Oh, there's a trap there. I see the trap. Don't run into the trap. I like how he doesn't see the other person. It's just, yeah. It's like, you know, what's up, comment. I like how, like, it doesn't matter where my partner is, like, they just don't see her. I'm the only one that they see. I wish I had a Falcon Punch. That would make this game more fun. If you could just Falcon Punch the infected, that'd be awesome. And she's standing right in the open and he can't see her. Totally believable. Guess I should.
Okay.
I really need another one. I'm gonna hold off. Another gate. Wow. This is a big area. This game definitely feels a lot like Uncharted. Seems like they tried to take
some
elements.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
Awesome. Wow, I can't believe they put this. Okay. Hopefully I don't get banned for that.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
Oh yeah, I didn't actually look to see anyone. I got distracted by the dick pics. I forgot how do you I guess you can't really look. Okay,
we gotta get down this.
Yeah.
What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'll probably blow up some stragglers.
We'll put up signs.
I want to know. What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and...
I like you.
I want it.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How do people get around? Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Guess I can't jump up here. Where do I go? Maybe it doesn't let me jump up here. Oh, yeah, it does. This way? This doesn't seem right. No. This way.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Jeez.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Infected to have a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just the smell.
All right. I must have taken off 1 foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire. Shit.
Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Looks like a muscular Korra from Avatar. I'm scared. I don't want to go in. Two doors. Okay.
Ah!
okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
So it must be that thing I just picked up. No, that's not. What was the thing I just picked up? How am I supposed to know what the last two are then? I think this is right, but try it anyways.
Yeah, this is pointless.
Yeah, how am I supposed to know, man? If it's cut off, how am I supposed to guess? Doesn't make sense. The last six digits. So that means it starts with 5501 something. Do I have the phone number somewhere else? Spend 5 years trying to figure out what it is. Why is there always a bathroom? There's nothing in here. Maybe the phone number's on here somewhere. No. Missing cat. Okay. Well, that was pointless. So am I just supposed to guess the last digit, like, every time? That's, like, awful.
Tricky to see.
17. I like how it's the same thing every time. Has the sword protector. Oh, I thought that was infected. Cheesy. Did I come? What is this? Oh, they must have had a training center or something. Whoa! Holy moly. That was close.
This stuff.
Not going that way. It's hard to see. Can't go that way either. Okay, I can go through here. I didn't go explore that area back there, but oh well.
There's a TV station.
Okay. Now what do I do?
We can get around this one. Hang on. Oh, easy. Well, how else were we gonna get through? You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
Stay down there. The stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
can't get on the truck. Okay, can throw it from here.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Yeah.
Let's get inside. Careful.
don't know if I want that. I feel like this is better to... Being too subtle.
Oh, this is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not.
Jeez.
Keep your eyes open.
Don't go in first.
Shit. Another body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
She's just standing here the whole time. This is so creepy. Yeah, I do have a job. It's just I actually took this week off. So, but I always go to bed super late. I can go to work at like I go to work at 10 in the morning, so yep. But I'm just chilling. I usually stream. It's actually pretty late. I should probably stop. I was wanting there to be like a story element though that I could see next. So far it's just this creepy stuff. I'm scared. Alright, so I got a shotgun now. Wait, what happened to my... Oh, I see. Yeah. Do you, when do you have to wake up? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go to bed soon, too. I just wanted to see what would happen. Oh, nice. So you can wake up at like noon. Just wake up and yeah. Just wake up and open Slack. I don't know if that's what you use, but just open Slack so people know you're online. Go in this door. I'm scared. Yep. I know how that goes. Good night, dude. I'll talk to you later. All right, here we go. Well, that was anticlimactic.
You hear that? Or what is that? Her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Over.
Dina.
Mm-hmm. It's all of them.
Highway. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
6-6-2, do you copy? Support unit
India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support unit India en route. Yeah, we should get going. How do you feel? Pissed we couldn't talk to her?
Yeah.
She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her do it. She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hold up? Look over Leah's stuff?
Okay. Why not? Well, do I want to do that? Yeah, why not? Okay. Okay. This is where I came from. Yeah.
Shit. Get down.
see him!
Where?
Right in here!
He's still standing.
I don't think so.
I hear more. This way. Come on. We gotta keep moving.
Jeez.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
I actually survived this place without dying.
Seems like there's some kind of
maybe through here
utopia somewhere that they built.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit.
ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. That didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there.
Okay. How do we get to it?
Alright, I think I gotta stop here. I don't think anyone's watching, but this seems like a good place to stop. It's like I wanted to stop like 30 minutes ago, but it kept like dragging me further and further. Alright. GG's everyone. Thank you.